Why not what, sorry?
Look, New South Wales has struck, I think, the leading balance in the country in terms of keeping open what is normalcy, but in a COVID environment. That's always been our approach. And I think it's crucial that we remember the advice from Dr. Chant that she has given us regularly, and that is that COVID could well be with us for a long, long while. So from our state's point of view and the New South Wales government's point of view, we have struck the balance. We continue to strike the balance. And to simply say to put off the test or to can the test here in New South Wales just wouldn't be, it wouldn't be productive. You have to think about people's mental health, the desire for get out there and have some aspects of a normal life, recreational aspects, sport. They all give us a sense of well-being. And, you know, particularly as Minister, I see, Health Minister, I see some of the negative aspects of that very closely. Reports come to my desk on very sad outcomes when people, when people's mental health suffers, so we will strike the balance.
So New South Wales recorded 4 new locally acquired cases of COVID in the 24 hours to 8 p.m. last night. One of these cases was reported yesterday, but is included in today's numbers. There was also 1 new case acquired overseas, and that brings the total to 4,789 cases. As the Deputy Premier indicated, it was pleasing to see 32,667 tests performed in that 24-hour period to 8 p.m. last night, and that's up on the previous day's testing around 26,000.
It is so important on public transport to wear a mask, and as the Minister says, when you're out and about, the best thing you can do at all of those locations, including travelling to and from the test, is make sure you wear a mask. The other piece of advice is say travel early, give yourself plenty of time. Don't all arrive in a rush at 11 o'clock or 10:30 on the first or second day. Please spread the load so we can queue you successfully. And when you're waiting, keep your distance between other groups. Make sure you maintain that 1.5 metre distance wherever you are.